Hare Krishna. So today I would like to narrate you one very wonderful story of Krishna's flute. Many people so ask the question how Krishna's flute get this special position. What is the special position of the flute? Special position of the flute is that she is always when Krishna sleeps. Even gopis sometimes ask, how you get this perfection to always be on Krishna's lips? Sometimes we wish as a gopis, as great lovers of Krishna, to kiss him, but you are kissing him 24 hours a day. What was your tapas, your austerities that you got such a special position? So actually flute was born as all other bamboo sticks. She was born on the bank of River Jamuna in Vrindavana between all other bamboo sticks, but she has one unique problem. While all the bamboo sticks are going and growing up very straight, very tall, this one bamboo stick was growing bended. So when would village people would come to cut bamboo sticks, they will never touch this bended, this crooked bamboo stick. Everybody of the villagers needed straight bamboo sticks to use for their homes, for their agriculture fields. But this bamboo stick nobody touched. So she was living there for millions of years. Many generations came and went away, and this bamboo stick was sitting there, bended, waiting for his perfection. He was doing big tapasya, as Gopi said, standing on one leg in the water of Yamuna. So one day, when Krishna appeared in this world, he saw his friends, his companions, gopas, playing flute. By seeing them, Krishna desired, oh, I wish that I have also flute. So he went on the river Yamuna and he was searching for a bamboo stick to make flute. So there was no bamboos, all are cut. But there was just one bamboo who was bent, going down in Jamuna. When he saw Krishna, when he saw this bamboo stick, he remembered life history of this bamboo, how he was bended, how nobody liked him because he was bent and not straight. And he remembered his tapasya of sitting there, standing, and actually waiting for Krishna to come. So Krishna took this bamboo, he cut it, and from him he make his wonderful Vamshi flute. So this story actually show us very important points. How actually to achieve Krishna, first we need to be patient. We cannot just start doing spiritual life in desire that Krishna appear to us. We need to wait. In the same time, we need to tolerate, as this bamboo was tolerating all insults what he got from other bamboos. And another point is, we can learn humility of this bamboo. He was not going straight, he was bent, he was very humble. As Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Trinatapi sunichena taroreva sahishnuna amanina manadena kirtaniya sadahari. Kirtaniya sadahari. If we want to always chant holy name of Krishna, we should be Trinatapi sunichena. We should feel ourselves Lord in a straw on the street. Taroreva sahishnuna. We should be more humble than piece of straw. Amanina manadena. We should always be ready to give respect to others and never expect respect for us. If we have this humility, then we can conquer Krishna's heart and one day become maybe his flute or maybe some other instruments in his service. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.